She really was very inspiring to me, and I think she